We need like...
Yeah.
Like in Dark Souls 1, because I'm a new game plus, I need 50,000 for one level up. Yeah.
I need 40,000 right now for one level up.
Yeah. So, what level were you like in like the 80s?
86.
Yeah. Like it gets crazy. Like it's three bosses for a
welcome level. Home.
It's like... And then you can't lose the souls.
Right? Yeah.
Because then you lose all that shit. It's bad.
How many levels do I have? Two. Alright.
Are you you're going for that other weapon, right?
I do. I want to use it really badly.
Just sink it on.
But I need endurance for that thing. I can level up again.
I like the firekeeper. She actually talks.
She not talking with Yula?
Well, she does. She's, you know, not. She's the dragon, right?
I don't know.
Half, yeah. I think she's half dragon.
Ashen, I hope I have enough. If I don't, I'd be pissed off. Welcome.
Very well. Then take. Do you like two
souls? 12 souls. Farewell,
Ashen One. You could go outside. How?
Yeah, Ashen.
What?
Aren't there monsters outside?
Where?
Ashen.
Don't outside in the welcome garden. Speak.
But not like easy, but not like difficult ones. Not so.
Yeah, but this is
like
you need 10 souls.
Yeah. Oh yeah, sure. Yeah, I'm gonna go like darn soul over.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Farewell, Ashen.
Jesus Christ, that is a long recording so far.
Can you like actually like stop the recording so you don't corrupt the file? Just in case.
Or no. That's fine.
Hey, it's my main man. Thou
returned, and a fine day it is. So, happened upon why? Any twisted soul?
How do they export a lot of files, actually, to a hard drive? Because it's starting to clutter. Yes.
Really? I can get one weapon? One thing for the one weapon?
Two. You've got one weapon and a spell.
Where's the other one? Can't
the spell.
Oh, I can't. I don't want either of these.
Then don't use it. Or you could
because like oh it's a rapier, okay.
Yeah, or you could just consume the soul.
Yeah, I could consume the soul and level up a couple more times.
It's up to you, I don't care.
Yeah, I'm
well,
do
I mean
that.
You can only get the rapier with it, right?
Well there's a soul I could get, but I'm not yeah.
So yeah, that's the Lord of Center. That's why it's on the throne.
And it says the names of the Lord of Centers on the back of each of their chairs. I'll show you guys that.
It's so good. Gives you like 5 minutes.
I can't use it. Can use it for anything.
Yeah. I wonder if it was better to actually get the weapon and then sell the weapon.
Maybe.
No, it's only 1,000.
Alright.
Oh, 1,000.
Yeah, this is the last one. Holy King Lothric, last hope of his life.
Kill.
And you fight Prince Lothric and Prince Lorien.
There they are. The Arm of the Giant of the Profane Capital. Watchers of the Abyss.
they're really cool. I think you're gonna like that fight.
So you fight these Lords of Cinders in this game?
Yeah.
Ludlith the Exile?
Yeah, didn't we already fight one?
Oh,
he's the one who's there.
That's the one who's there. I'm like, wait, who the fuck is that? St. Aldrus of the Deep.
Aldrus the... What is he called? The Devourer of Gods.
Devourer of Gods, yeah. Aldrus Devourer of Gods, yeah.
That's a cool fight, too.
Cool.
Can't wait till we get to that part.
Yeah.
If.
if. That is far. So we should at least try to get to the Abyss Watchers. Just try to get there. What do you think?
Mine, what do you think?
No, not now.
Not now?
It's the next boss.
Not in this recording, Jesus.
You know what we should do? We should get there and then see the cutscene where they come up, when they come up, and then say, nope.
Yeah.
And stop the recording.
Yeah, it's not, honestly, it's not that far. It's really close.
Okay.
It's maybe, if you skip all the enemies, skip all the enemies, run straight to the fires, and if you don't fight the...
The last fire I have to get to is difficult to get to, though.
You should suicide run it, honestly.
Yeah.
Honestly, I think you should suicide run... You just want
to
suicide run?
Just tell me where to go.
Yeah, okay. To the left. Follow that path.
Okay, poison. Just follow the fires?
Yeah, basically. This is a suicide run. Basically get to that other end right there. Oh, but also pick that up. I think that's the first one shard.
Nasty Shrink.
Nasty Shrink? Nope, sorry, no.
The shard. Now go to the right. Run past him. There's the flame right over there.
There's Jesus Christ!
Go right for it.
Unbelievable, yeah.
So, yeah, okay, you just gotta hit A. That's good. That means that's pretty easy to do.
Yep.
So, what does that do?
So, you need
it's turning on the fire, I think. Or extinguishing, rather. And there are three of these, right?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I see there are three lamps there. There are two more. Which is one? No, there isn't.
That's two.
What?
That's the building.
Oh. Yeah.
That's where the first Lord of Cinder resides.
Cool.
Alright.
I'm poisoned.
Run.
Mom, I
told you.
Ryan
should probably put pants on now.
Yeah, no, it's a normal McCullough house.
Sure. Ryan's mom comes in without pants.
Does your mom have a specific parking spot?
Yes. Wait, was that?
Yeah, she's in it.
Oh, adds poison. Thanks for adding poison to my right hand weapon.
Yeah, but so would you attack?
Hello.
Hello.
Eric. And
Matt.
And Alonzo.
What's with the suitcases?
Oh, that's me.
Where are you going?
No. I just came back from the city. Yeah.
Skip.
How are the boys?
Run around.
We're good.
We're recording.
Nice to see everybody.
Good to see you.
What kind of trigger is you going to run? That guy would mess up your day.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, hello. Goodbye. Whoa!
They can't hurt you while you're doing that. High frames.
Looks fantastic.
Yeah, it does. Alright, two down, one to go.
It's a remastered version of like 2 years ago.
I don't. Honestly, I
don't. On Project Scorpio.
They'll just re-release the game. No, it'll run just at full capacity.
There's a Dark Souls 2 on the Xbox.
The first thing remake.
Is it better?
They fixed some things and then they made other things get worse.
Great.
Yeah, so it's honestly, it doesn't really matter. Run past you guys and get to the bonfire.
Oh, there's a bonfire. Oh,
sure. Run. Run, man. Yeah. Yes.
Nailed it.
And the boys, that's...
Yeah. So, I think the next place to go...
is off to the right.
Yeah, and go up the ladder.
Look, there's a thing in there.
I know there's another bonfire right there, too.
Get the thing.
By the way, this is the Blight Town of this game.
Ah. Alright, Ryan, I love how you're shushing your mom.
Yeah, we're cool.
Thanks for that, Mike.
Thanks for the point. Hey, just chilling.
I'm dead bone shard, holy shit. Oh, I thought I was doing something.
Look to the right. That was to the left.
Good one.
More to your right. There it is.
What?
The ladder.
I know, I see it, but I'll...
Go up the ladder.
Is up there?
Go up there.
Yeah. Oh,
dick.
Okay. Get up there.
Do Oh my god.
Look, we got out of the tree.
Suck it!
Okay.
Yeah, Tinkling tonight!
You should kill every single one of those guys.
Yep.
Hey. Just go out this way so you can look around and see the next flame, which I think is right there. Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Alright.
But also, there's some shit inside.
Alright.
On fire.
Is that a wolf?
It's the harmless wolf. Just kidding, it's a boss.
Pray. Legion etiquette. Lost Stars of Farron?
Yeah.
Hey, Chima.
Hey!
Nice. Got on top.
Did I get Ember for... Oh, no, I just haven't died. So what does that do?
It's a covenant.
It was pledge oneself to the lost.
Basically, when someone ends up in the Farron Woods, you can fight them.
Oh, nope.
Yeah, it's PvP stuff. It's cool, though. I like it. There's also a boss up here.
What?
Yeah. It's pretty easy.
I give up.
It's from, no, it's the Farron.
Really?
Yeah. It's look, and now you're even higher.
Holy yeah, geez, it looks shit. Nice now. Praise the... Where's the sun?
You got a circle for 2 seconds and you gave up.
Gets embarrassed.
Hello. Wait, is that the Taurus demon?
Yeah, look at that. No, it's the fire.
The Silent demon.
There's the sun. It's the Silent demon.
Praise the sun. To your death.
Shush right there. Is that it? Yeah.
That's fight this going one to kill you.
No, let's fight it.
I guarantee you.
Ha! Oh, doesn't even have it.
Ow. Spam! Nope. Oh,
what?
Wow. Wow. That impact didn't hurt you?
Yeah, but usually he throws you off. Yeah. Oh, fuck!
Rocks at me?
I think he just bombed it.
Yeah, that's what it looks like.
Oh, he fucked that up.
Fucking rocks, dude. Oh my god, I can't dodge the rocks. Oh my god.
What?
Wow. No!
Mash it, mash it. Spam!
You can make it. Did
I kill him? No way! Well, what do I spam?
Every button.
Really? Did that do something? Do I try one more time?
There is only like a limited amount of those in the game.
Oh my god.
I think there's like 50? Maybe.
Not anymore.
The only thing left in this game is depression!
There's like 2 left.
Depression quest.
Ugh. You know what?
What?
I was so close to doing it too.
My friend does this thing where when he goes to a place that he thinks he's gonna lose, he actually recalls the other down before fighting. So he's have to call back down. And this one time he beat the boss and came back and just fell down. It was so funny.
That's great. On this elevator shaft?
Yeah.
That's perfect.
He's like, wow, I beat him. And then...
Bloop!
Yeah.
I'm just gonna make sure I get behind him so he can't grab me like that anymore. Like, not underneath him, but behind him. You know what I'm saying?
I mean, he has to drop something good, right?
Maybe the fact that he's out of the way.
Wait, hopefully he drops like a boss or something.
Boss weapon.
Ah, fucking
tail.
Oh, what the shit? Goodbye! Alright, there's a soul. Wow. Oh, sweet. Did you drop anything? Well, did you drop anything else? No.
Consume that ember. Soul.
Be ember.
Right away.
Ember.
Two embers.
Hey, that's worth it. Right.
Might as well use those right now, right?
Both.
Why don't I get an ember for defeating him?
Because he wasn't near to the fight.
Oh, this was the last thing I noticed. There's a little platform back there.
Hey.
Wait, is it over here? Yeah, there it is. Alright.
I think you missed another platform, though.
I don't think so. Did I miss any items?
One more, but it's
yeah,
something
it
else.
Did.
It's the main area. Yeah. Oh, shit. This place is littered with things to...
Kill it.
Kill it
before it gets away.
Do it!
Don't kill it.
Suck it.
See?
Large...
Smack that thing, dude.
Oh my god.
Imagine, can you imagine? Dragon Quest
Hey!
Shield.
Thing's legendary.
Is it really?
Yeah, it's in every Souls game.
Oh shit, it's better.
Yeah, Way's blessed too.
Yeah, sweet. Oh shit, I almost missed this.
Oh, it's my man.
Lightning spear.
Lightning!
It's not as good in this
game.
It's not nearly as OP.
the best thing ever before was saved.
I will kill you very, very soon.
Lightning!
Lightning!
Oh, it's an enemy.
Well, I got them both. Heavy gem.
Wait, can you talk to that dude?
Yeah, he is. He almost made it.
Oh, look! Look, check it out. Did you ever notice that that's the undead, like, bird right over there? Not bird. The undead settlement?
Really?
Yeah, that's that. So it looks like this bridge broke, and this is the bridge that goes to Lothar.
Oh!
Pretty cool.
Huh.
Come on.
Noted.
Alright,
mind
if I use
your
bathroom?
Go ahead.
He's dead.
What?
He's just
catatonic,
dude. Oh, okay.
Oh, nice.
Oh,
oh yes.
I get the little conquistador helmet.
Yeah. I wish I could wear that.
What's
conquistador helmet. I just want to see,
Look, all the pilgrims. Pretty cool.
Oh, there's something over there. Yeah,
we're all alive, by the way.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, there's an enemy.
They're here to pray to the gods. Prince Lothwolf does his fucking job.
Oh shit. What's that? Dodge it.
What a beautiful
spot. Dodge it. Ah, it's a sniper spot.
Oh, I guess you could come here and, I guess, cheese the,
I guess.
Yeah, it'd be cool. That's kind of really reminiscent of the Taurus demon. Okay, so it's nothing back there anymore.
Or maybe you could, like, cheese him over here and then jump on his head. And...
That'd be, well, you have to go all the way around there, though.
That'd be cool, though.
That would be pretty sick, yeah. It's really reminiscent of the Taurus demon in that way.
Yeah.
Hey, Alex, I killed him.
Yeah.
Just gonna make sure.
Yeah, it's just...
Cool. Drink.
Cool. I'm out.
Aw, oh, man.
That's a good place to end it, I think.
We gotta find the dude.
Yeah, we're so close. Like, we were really close.
And we're just gonna, like, kill ourselves in this part?
Yeah, why not? Suicide 9,000.
Oh shit, yeah, I should go back.
You have over 9,000.
Fuck, I should go back, shouldn't I?
He does over.
And I got that undead bone shard, right? I'll go there and come back quickly.
I guess we could end it here if we want to, but.